and internet access. Okay, so you get live content from internet. All we intend to do is to actually position this as a student screen. So the students can use this to post up their presentations.
Compare screens here because in the previous room, you'll notice we have actually three screens for Yo-Yo's room, two screens for Jennifer's room, for Jennifer's house. Okay, so that's two screens. This is four screens. So you can see actually which one works and which one doesn't.
Wow, these are very professionally taken.
Wow.
Yeah, so the general idea is that it's just a computer behind.
Just a bigger screen.
Yeah, if you like, so you just basically just open another browser.
Oh,
okay.
Copy window.
Yeah, just open another window. Copy this over.
Copy over.
Yeah. It works exactly as your
computer. You have two computers.
Yeah.